Too much for Bikes. Three on one. And Ben McLemore showing his athleticism and seeing it go through the basket.
He finishes, you know, on a fast break to get some confidence.
Now deep into the shot clock. McLemore forced into that one, and he's got another. Almost like a zone, the way they're playing it. Good D. McLemore got there, and he's going to the line.
And you like this aggressiveness again by McLemore, showing some confidence, showing some aggressiveness, and knowing how to get to the basket, taking the foul, and finishing.
McLemore gets it. Well, that's your shooter. That's a soft touch.